Okay, so we're going to simplify square root of 3 times the square root of 6. This, of course, is equal to the square root of 18, which is the square root of 9 times 2. And the reason we want to break it down that way is because the square root of 9 is just 3, and that can come out, and we're left with 3 root 2.